so tough to decide how you want to guard that team. When Nowitzki's hanging around that three-point line, any type of dribble penetration winds up forcing you to rotate, and that's what leaves him open.
It's an 8-0 run. Neal knocks it down.